Hey, Arsene, can we go thrift shopping?
I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is fucking awesome.
Woke up to a club like, what up? I brought my war chest. Nah, I'm just kidding, you know I don't like to invest. Make the Raj offers, cause I think he's funny. The fans are like,
right, spend some fucking money.
Rolling in hella deep, trying to buy Higuain. Sending dick low, by some miracle, deals agreed. Take a little time to think, bit comes in from Napoli. Ended up with nothing except for Mathieu Flamini. Whoops. But hey, he was on a free.
Get him!
I'm not one of these bosses who's happy to make losses. I look for cheaper lease clauses like what we found with Suarez. Fortunately in the end, the clause was just pretend. For a minute I was worried that we'd actually have to spend. I'ma take your anchor by, I'ma take your anchor by. No, for real, call Newcastle, cause I'm about to panic by. A cheeky late bid for Salomon Kalou. Call me Kyle Sylvester, see if he can come back too. I sold Gareth Bale, but had a good plan. I sold 12 players and kept the cash for Stan. Hello, hello, remember I found Colo. Beta Powell ain't got nothing on my scout team, hell no. I could take some young kids, sign him up, but now though, all the fans will be like,
ah, oh, it's just a no-go.
I'm gonna pop some tags, only got 80 million in my pocket. I'm running, looking for a comma, this is fucking awesome. I'm gonna pop some tags, only got 80 million in my pocket. I'm running, looking for a comma, this is fucking awesome.
What you know about building a team on a budget? What you knowing about the transfer market? I'm looking for super top quality. One man's trash is a bargain for me. Thank you Stan for backing up my plan, we've done it. It's deadline day and we still spent nothing. I'm not looking to join the other big spenders. Benzema cost too much, so I'd rather keep Benzema. Your veggie no greater, Paulinho, Soldado. I don't wanna spend that kind of donor, so I'll stick with what I've got. Sesco's a no-go, so I'll stick with what I've got. Could sign Gustavo, but I'll stick with what I've got. Fans be like, oh, Cavani, he's hella tight. I'm like, yo, that's 60 million for a striker. I'll play mathematician, let's do some simple addition. 60 million for a striker, that's just subbing Norman Beach. Shit. I call that getting swindled and pinched. I call that getting tricked by a business. That guy's hella dope, but spending that much money on one player, I'm afraid, is a hella don't. PSG do what they please in this window. Try to make me this FFP, and you hella won't. No, you hella won't.
I'm gonna pop some tags, only got 80 million in my pocket. I'm running, looking for a come up, this is fucking awesome. We sold Gervinho, replaced him with Rio. Don't need no strikers, no, we got Yaya, so no go. We sold Gervinho,
he lacked a little bit confidence,
replaced him with Rio.
He has huge potential,
don't need no strikers, no. We got Yaya, so no go.
Ale,
I'm gonna pop some tags, only got 80 million in my pocket. I'm running, looking for a comma, this is fucking awesome.